So that's the kind of thing that you want to mark. Little flag, maybe a stick in the ground with a piece of cloth tied to it. But the most important thing when it comes to unexploded ordnance is don't touch it. I mean, even the slightest bit of movement could set these things off.